Hello friends, we will see break statement in Java. Break statement can be used either in switch case or in any loop. It will break the block. So it will break the block of switch case or loop, and it will take the execution immediate statement after that particular block. So flowchart is shown here, where condition is checked. If condition is true, the execution will resume for that loop. And during the execution, on certain condition, if break keyword occurs, then it will directly come out of that loop. One code example is also shown, in which one array is there. The values inside array are 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. X is traversed from first element to last element, and if 30 values occurred, the loop is broken. So output of this example will be 10, 20, and it will come out of the loop. It won't print further values. So let's implement this thing in practically.
This is the code for break statement. One array is given, which is integer array. Values are 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. Then enhanced for loop is used to print the array elements. Now, initially I will not keep this break keyword, and I will check the output. So output is 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, which is nothing but the array elements. After that, on some condition, I write break. I say if x equals to 30, then break. So in this case, when x value will become 30, the break keyword will break the loop. So further loop is not executed. So output will be only 10 and 20.